Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm in Pécs, in Hungary. And this is the Cathedral of St. Peter and St. Paul. Let's go take a look. I'm really hoping I can get inside. I mean, every church I've ever been to in Hungary has been closed. But this one looks amazing, and there's a door open, and so I'm hoping that I can get in. Look at that. Four pillars. I don't think I've seen too many that have four pillars. Did Ulm have four pillars in Germany? Huh. Amazing. Look at that. Look at the statues, too. That's incredible. Wow, wow. Yeah, big time wow, wow. Wow. Huh. Well, I'm going to go to the door. It looks like there's some kind of service going on. Maybe that's the only way I'm going to be able to see inside. And look at the statues. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 statues. Huh. Amazing. Wow, and the door. This is pretty amazing too. You see the brass figurines or copper. Huh. Oh, and the fish handle. Amazing. Let's go this way. Oh no, they're closing. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Look at the columns too, gray and white. They all have the same symbol on them. That's amazing. I guess they're filming a movie. That's the only reason I'm in here. Wow. Wow. Now this one's kind of a different one because it's hard to tell where the front and the back is. So this is, oh, that lady asked them because they're filming to turn back on the camera, the lights. And so maybe that's exactly why they did it. Look at this, that's amazing. Wow. Look at all the, wow. Wow, that is really staggering. What's on these little columns? I gotta go look now. So you see all the bricks are all kind of gray and gray. Oh, they've got these little like, what do they call those things? Florets? No. Wow. You don't see that very often, do you? What's downstairs? Do I go downstairs or upstairs first? I'm gonna chance it. I'm gonna go upstairs. There's a gate here, but it's open, so I think again the only reason I'm allowed in here is because they're filming. Wow. That's amazing. Wow. Okay, I'm sure I'm probably not supposed to get back here, but wow. Now, is that all? Yeah, it is. It's all, mosaic. Yeah, that's It's incredible. And look at the ceiling too. Get out of here. Wow. Wow, wow. Yeah, that's pretty amazing. What an incredible church. Beautiful. Okay, let's go downstairs before that closes. And if there's time, I'll come. And we can do more of it, but I guess I figured it. Well, look at all the gowns. I'm sure this is probably, wow. Yeah. I'm just waiting to be thrown out of here. It's beautiful. Ceiling too, that's amazing. So now these crosses aren't they Templar? Aren't those up there Templar? Templar crosses. Oh, and here's the church back there before it had. The towers maybe? No. Oh, they got rid of the top pieces and put in. This is the way it is today. Look at this. Wow. Well, there's other people in here, so maybe I'm not too bad off. I love all the pillars. That's just amazing. Look at that picture. Wow. Okay. And what's on this side? Thank you. things up there. Again, everybody. Well, I think we captured quite a bit of it. Amazing, everybody. Very, very cool. Thanks for coming along, everybody. They're getting ready to put it all back together, so I gotta go. Bye.